Good morning, students. In the previous class, you have learned how we can avoid the repetition of commands using the repeat command. And also you introduced to the syntax of repeat command. Now we will see that how can we use this repeat command for drawing different geometrical shapes. So for drawing different geometrical shapes or different polygons, we can use this repeat command. But for every shape, we can easily calculate the turning angle value by using one formula, that is 360 by the number of sides. Suppose a square having four sides. So in that case, the turning angle value of the turtle should be 360 by 4, as square having 4 sides, so 90 units. So for square, we are getting the 4 sides, so 360 by 4 we have done. Next, if we are trying to draw a shape that having 3 number of sides, that means a triangle, in that case, the turning angle value should be 360 by 3, 120 units. So easily we can get the turning angle value from this formula, from this calculation we can easily get this value. So what is the formula? That is, for having a number of sides, if a shape have n number of sides, so for that we will calculate the turning angle 360 by n. Now, if we are calculating the turning angle value for pentagon or hexagon, here how many number of sides in pentagon? 5 we are getting the number of sides. So 360 by 5, 72 we are getting. So repeat command, what we will use here? Repeat 5 times, because to complete the 5 sides, we should repeat the same commands 5 times, and then we can write every value, anything we can write, 60, 65, 70, any value. But at the value I have calculated the turning angle value, that is 72, we will put this here, and this will be repeated for 5 times as it is having 5 sides. Same for the hexagon, repeat 6, why 6? Because the number of 6 sides is 6. And if we have to complete each of the sides, so we should repeat this command 6 times. So we can replace that same set of commands by repeat 6, FD 60, RT 60. In the chapter 4, I have shown in a video hexagon. But there you have seen that I have repeated these same commands 6 times. This 2 line only, FD 60, RT 60. This 2 line I have repeated for 6 times. But we can do it. We can avoid this repetition of commands by replacing it by repeat 6, FD 60, RT 60. So here is the turning angle value calculation. Now for drawing circle also, we can use this repeat command. To draw a circle, the units by which the turtle will turn, that how can we add? So for that we should remember that that value we will add up to 360 times. So repeat 360 we will use for getting a circle. Now we can increase the value of FD for getting a bigger circle. So by these commands, what it represent, like FD1 and RT1, the turtle moves forward 1 unit and turn 1 unit to the right. So in this way, if it is continues for the 360 times, then the turtle turns by 360 units and the output is the circle. So same way, if we are increasing the value of FD like 2, 3, 4, then we will get more bigger circle. Now let's run these commands to draw a circle in MSW logo. So what was the command? Repeat, then 360, FD1, RT1. So FD1, RT1, if we are repeating 360, we will get a circle, we have seen. So let's run the command. So here is the output. Same like this way, Again, I am writing the same command, only I am changing the value for FD. Increasing by 1, that is 2. You can see we are getting the bigger circle. So, same like this way, if we are increasing the value of FD, we will get a bigger circle. So, this is the way how we can use the repeat command for drawing a circle. This is all for today. Thank you.